नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, द वर्ड पाइथागोरस यू हैव हर्ड इन योर जूनियर क्लासेस. यू हैव यूज दिस थ्योरम, पाइथागोरस थ्योरम, इन सॉल्विंग मेनी ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस. बट इन टुडेज लेक्चर विल बी डूइंग इट्स प्रूफ थ्रू सिमिलैरिटी. यू वेरी वेल नो दैट अकॉर्डिंग टू पाइथागोरस थ्योरम, square of the hypotenuse is equal to sum of the squares of other two sides. X square equals to p square plus b square. Let us see the proof of the same theorem with the help of similarity. What is given to us? We are given a triangle ABC which is right angled at point B. So let us see. This is right angled triangle. At point B, 90 degrees straight, and we have to prove that AC square opposite to 90 is hypotenuse. So we have to prove that AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. For this we need construction. We'll draw a perpendicular BD on side AC. So, construction we have done. Draw BD perpendicular on AC. So that means this is 90. Now we have to prove the similarity of this smaller triangle with the complete one. And second part, this smaller triangle again with the bigger one. So start with, first of all, in triangle ABC, I have kept the point of 90 in between ABC and triangle. Again A, so here also A, B is at the point of 90, I will be writing in this smaller triangle. D is at 90. So AD B. So I have taken triangle ABC, the complete one, and ADB, this smaller one, this smaller triangle. In these two triangles, if you see, angle A is common in both the triangles. So we'll be writing angle A equals to angle A common. Then, in bigger triangle, angle B is 90 degree, and in smaller triangle, angle D is 90 degree. So, angle B is equal to, here instead of writing angle D, we should write angle BDA or ADB. Each 90. That means in triangle ABC and ADB, two angles are same. Therefore, triangle ABC is similar to triangle ADB by AA similarity. AA similarity rule. Triangle ABC and ADB are similar, that means sides are proportionate. So what we'll be writing is AB upon AD is equal to BC upon DB equals to AC upon AB. Corresponding parts of similar triangles. Now, as per the requirement of the question, this theorem, I will not be using this part. I will be using these two parts. That means, I will be writing AB upon AD is equal to AC upon AB. So, now by cross multiplication, we will be getting AB square equals to AC into AD.
AB square is equal to AC into A. That will be first equation. Now we'll be proving the similarity of complete triangle ABC with the triangle BDC. We'll be writing in triangle. Now to see, C should be common. C is common in both the cases. So we'll be writing triangle CBA. Again, point of 90 is in between. So in triangle CBA and triangle C common, therefore in between, then D point of 90, CDB. In these two triangles, angle C common and this angle 90 and this angle 90. So we'll be writing angle C is equal to angle C common. Angle B, because angle B we are taking complete, so we can use one alphabet also. But here it will be angle CDB. Angle CDB, each 90. Therefore, triangle CBA is similar to triangle CDB by AA similarity rule. Again, as I've done earlier, sides will be proportionate. CB upon CD is equal to BA upon DB equals to CA upon CB. Again, this I'll not be using. I'll be using CB upon CD is equal to CA upon CB. We'll be writing CB upon CD equals to CA upon CB. Cross multiplication will give us CB square, or we can write BC square also, is equal to AC into CD. That will be second equation. After adding equation number 1 and equation number 2, adding equation 1 and 2, we'll be getting AB square plus BC square. Left hand side will be added, right hand side will be added. Here we are having AC into AB plus AC into CD. Now from these two terms we can take AC as common. We are having AC in here, AD is left, here CD is left. And from the figure, if you see, it was the figure, it was like this. So if we see, AD plus DC will give us AC only. So we'll be having AC into AC. So what we have obtained, AC into AC means AC square. So what we have obtained? We have obtained AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. Sum of the squares of two sides is equal to the square of the hypotenuse. This is what they have told us in Pythagoras. So we have proved Pythagoras theorem through the concept of similarity.